Hello everyone, this is Dan Place on 34 here yesterday when we're reading Isaiah 17. I'm the New Russian version, also known as the Navy version. If you guys don't know what below, you guys can get on classbubbleyoutube.com. Or you guys can go to Bob Adam, like your Heisman Dub, let's get started. Isaiah 17, New Russian version, and Navy version. A prophecy against Damascus. A prophecy against Damascus. See, Damascus will no longer be a city, but will become a heap of ruins. The cities of Aroer will be deserted and left to flocks which will lie down. With no one to make them afraid, the fortified city will disappear from Ephraim, and royal power from Damascus and remnant of Aram will be like the glory of the Israelites, declares the Lord Almighty. In that day, the glory of Jacob will fade, the fat of his body will waste away. It will be as when reapers harvest the standing grain, gathering the grain in their arms, as when someone gleans heads of grain. In the valley of Rephaim, yet some gleanings will remain. As when an olive tree is beaten, leaving two or three olives on the topmost branch, four or five on the fruitful boughs, declares the Lord, the God of Israel. In that day, people will look to their Maker and turn their eyes to the Holy One of Israel. They will not look to the altars and the work of their hands, and they will have no regard for the Asherah poles and the incense altars their fingers have made. In that day, there are strong cities which they left because the Israelites will be like places abandoned to thickets and undergrowth, and all will be desolation. You have forgotten God your Savior. You have not remembered the rock your fortress. Therefore, though you set out the finest plants and plant imported vines, though on the day you set them out you make them grow, and on the morning when you plant them you bring them to bud, yet the harvest will be as nothing, and the day of disease and the incurable pain. Woe to the many nations that rage, they rage like the raging sea. Woe to the people who roar, they roar like the roaring of great waters. Although the people roar like the roar of surging waters, when he rebukes them, they flee far away, driven before the wind like chaff on the hills, like tumbleweed before a gale, in the evening sudden terror. Before the morning they are gone. This is the portion of those who loot us, a lot of those who plunder us. Okay guys, if you loved it, you enjoyed it, I'll see you next time. Bye.